I, you don't care. Like, I was in school too. I didn't give a fuck about school. I didn't try to do good in school. I just like was good at taking tests. So I was like, you know, I got good grades, but I didn't care about the stuff that I was learning until like I got, there was like a point. I don't know. I feel like it was 2017 was that year that I like turned on and I just like started reading shit. Like that's when I read like 1984 for the first time. And I was great like, book. Damn, yeah, bro, that book was crazy. I was like, damn, this opens up my perspective.
Okay. So you get that book, right? So you read it.
Yeah.
And so now when it comes up in pop culture, because it's gonna, and yeah, it does, sure, you're going to have a whole new appreciation for every reference that comes across, you know, your platform there, because you're going to understand it in a way that people don't understand it, because they just think of it as a meme. Like, oh, I get it, 1984, Big Brother, I get it, so-and-so. But you're like, no. Have you read it?
Yeah.
If you read it, you're gonna understand what they're truly talking about. So then every time you see it from then on, you're gonna be like, holy shit.
Yeah, like that Big Brother is like they're in your house.
Yeah,
basically. Right. And you like he has like a corner where he can write for himself, bro. Yes. Like where he has like even that, you can't conspire against like the country and shit, and they have like the war going on all the time, just to like keep people like in constant fright, like that whole. And it's like, I think it's crazy because
war is peace. Peace is war.
Yeah.
The
reason I got into that book was because my girl was taking like a dystopian class, mm-hmm. book class. Mm-hmm. So she had like all of them. I was like, yo, and she had bought them. I was like, yo, let me get them. And I started reading them. I think the other one I read was A Brave New World too. Like those,
Brave New
like,
World.
Like,
yeah.
I think that's when I started opening up to like how a dystopian world is like crazy, like different world, but that like it could apply to like some of those properties in those worlds apply to what we have right now too, and like it opens up. That's why I think why I was saying that learning opens up a different set of eyes. You can see how like, oh, the government sometimes does kind of do shit like the NSA looking
Snowden,
at our shit.
The Snowden thing.
There
the
you Snowden go. Shit, yeah, boom. Exactly.
Like that's real shit. It applies to the book, and that book was written so long ago. Like, and it opens up, and you can start looking at yo. You connect the pieces to the real world, to what you're learning and reading and shit like that.
I remember when I read that book, I listened to that book and I read it in high school. Now I remember that was like one of the first assignments where I was like, oh man, this is a great book, you know what I mean? And I was like, oh man, what's going on? And like for a little bit I was kind of like tweaking when I was reading that book. Like I would like look behind my shoulder, bro. I was like, oh man, I was like, the government's listening to me, man, I can't conspire, bro. It was crazy. I was like, oh shit, dude. But yeah, nah, I'm telling you, that book is probably one of the greatest books. I don't want to say the greatest book ever written, but it is like you have to read that book.
It's like, one of those
it's books. A must.
Like if you search up on Google, must read, it's in those top 10 right there, bro.
Yeah. I tell people all day that's a must read, you know? And I mean, it gets kind of a bad rap because it's an older book and it's a little, it's just it's used as a meme a lot, you know what I mean? And it's like it's so much more than that. Like it's I tell people all the time that it is required reading, but I mean it's not exactly pro government, so it's gonna get a lot of pushback from whoever. But yeah, it's definitely up there on those books that everybody needs to read that book.